And some sad news to pass along tonight. The Oklahoma State University family is mourning the loss of a former president. Jim Halligan was the 16th president of OSU and served from 1994 until 2002. While at OSU, he worked to increase retention and graduation rates. After his tenure at OSU, he went on to represent Stillwater as a state senator, an office he held for 8 years from 2008 until 2016. He was 86 years old.